ultimate combo.
This is Chris from Twisted Gaming TV. Today we're going to talk about the shop that we are building, me and my fiance. That it's going to be, well, let's go take a look. Okay, first off, here's our house. It sits on a half acre. And this is the garage. This is the garage that I have right now when I bought the house about 17 years ago. I want to say it's about 16 foot by 30 foot long. So I've gutted it out now. Got almost everything out. Tomorrow we are having a demo crew come and smash this to the ground because we are building a 2,200 square foot shop that's two-story. The bottom level we will, you know, put all our cars, tools, and all that mess. But the second level is the real treat, will be the Twisted Retro Arcade and Museum we are building. And that'll be where I do all my YouTube streaming for Twisted Gaming TV and everything. So this is the old garage. I'm gonna get footage of it tomorrow being smashed to the ground. The new one will be 24 foot wide by 46.6 foot deep. So it's about 1,100 square foot on each level, which is a total of 2,200 square feet shop. So, like I said, the bottom will be just like a regular garage and shop, but the second level will be only for arcades, retro gaming and everything. It'll be amazing. We're also putting a built-in bar in there too. We'll have a projector in there. We'll have arcades. I'm gonna have a spot set up for all the retro gaming, all my collectible gaming items and everything. So it's gonna be pretty awesome. So we're documenting this whole thing, so that'll start tomorrow. But yeah, so it's going to be huge compared to this. So stay tuned, because it's going to be amazing. Nerds. This is Chris from Twisted Gaming TV. We just got our demo done this morning and wanted to show you the aftermath. So basically this is part one of the Twisted Retro Arcade and Museum build that we are doing on my property, or me and my fiance's property. Part one was this demo. Part two will be the build next. We got to do some, finish up some drawings or whatever, and then the build will start. Hopefully in the next couple of weeks or a month. And each time we get to the next process of the construction and the build up or in the ending and whatever, I'll post up a new video of the progress. So I just wanted everybody to see the craziness that happened this morning. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And please stick around for more videos of the progress and reviews and all kinds of other things from Twisted Gaming TV. Thanks for watching.